Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears.
It's fun and it's got a lot of sports here.
Everything.
Get to meet new friends.
Games.
Everything really.
Like how you can meet your friends and stuff.
Like carving, colouring, playing games.
Because you get to meet all your friends.
It's fun and it's sporty.
We've seen how much the kids enjoy the time here and how many kids come through the doors, and then the night most of the kids have a smile on their face.
Chilling at home, causing trouble.
Bombing cars and causing trouble.
On my PS3.
Sat at home on the couch.
I'd be playing out. Nothing.
My hope for the future is to be a youth worker.
Football and sports. I want to be a footballer and I want to be a youth worker.
I want to be a vet.
What?
Yeah, I was a band sponsor.
Get a job.
A raving party.
It may be a cookie factory.
I hope that that I'll be a bigger, so I imagine I'll be known to a lot more people.
I'm Callum, I'm 16, I volunteer with Emerge on a Tuesday night with the Sutton Young Drop-In. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was... It's just been how I interact with kids and like talk to them really, and make sure that they've always got a smile on their face when they leave. And I always try to talk to at least every kid on each session.
They offer the support that you need, and they get the better person out of you as well. The merger helped me a lot through my life, and I feel like I'm giving back to the community. Like, it's calmed, like, it's brought out the better person in me as well, showed the better side, and it's also given me an opportunity to give back to my community.